Welcome back, my dear children, to your science class. Earlier, you used to study EVS, that means Environmental Studies, till class 2. But now you are in class 3. So your subject is now divided into two more subjects, Science and Social Studies. Now, what is science? Science means to know why, to know how. Learning by doing. In science, you need to draw many diagrams. Today, we will learn many points to remember while making a diagram. A diagram is different from drawing other pictures. Knowing the appropriate ways of drawing a diagram can really improve a student's overall performance in the subject. Always keep in mind. Always write the topic of the diagram. You should draw what you see, not what you want to see. Try to make your diagrams as simple as possible. Make sure you use a good quality pencil for your diagrams. Shabby and untidy diagrams are not liked by anyone. Never draw your drawings or diagrams with a pen. It is not acceptable at any cost. I know you all like to draw and color the pictures, but in science, the diagrams should be simple and without coloring. And they should be drawn with a pencil only. Some more points to keep in mind. Drawings should be done on the left-hand side unlined sheet. It is advised to keep your diagrams to the left-hand side of the page. You should use the right-hand side for labeling purposes. Always use a scale or ruler for drawing the lines used for labeling purposes and keep them parallel to each other. Never cross labeling lines. Do not color the diagram unless it is asked. Now, children, I am going to show you two pictures. Now, you will observe and decide which one is correct. So, here they are, picture A and picture B. Now observe and tell me which has a better way of labeling? Yes, B, correct. Now I am going to show you the steps we should follow while making a diagram. First of all, the heading, parts of a face in this diagram. Then, drawing with a pencil, simple, clear, without coloring. And then, straight arrows where we are going to label the parts of a face. See, they all are parallel to each other and they all are straight. Then we have other straight lines where we are supposed to write down the names or parts. So, children, who wants to get A grade in the diagrams? Okay, then get going. Start making diagrams and then show me when we will meet when the school opens. Okay, see you then. Bye.